We've done it here at Disneyland. It takes advantage of technology which we've been developing in our labs. I sound like a mad scientist, but it's true. The sculptors are real skillful at translating things up in scale. So that's really the only way we can accomplish the job.
It was transformed into an impassive hoorah.
The 22-minute-long show involves 50 actors and an equal number of crew members. The technology includes lasers and film projected on water screens.
I think one of the most unique things that we're doing is that we've got the live performer and the Disney characters working in conjunction with all of these special effects. And it's important that, to me, for the emotional reach out to the audience gets involved. That's why the characters are there, so the audience has someone to relate to.
Disneyland out there. In fact, Disney people are calling it a fantastic day.
A brand new attraction at its grand premiere at Disneyland, right?
This evening, we are premiering Fantasmic.
It's the afterglow of probably one of the most spectacular visual treats I have ever seen.